What we created here may be unique in all of human existence.
All the way to the top.
We created a paradise.
What we're doing out here is so incredible. Our kids are amazing.
I miss Mom.
Mom needs to be in the hospital right now.
How's she doing? We're a family.
This is your fault.
Leslie had a disease.
Wherever you are, stay there. You show up, I will have you arrested.
We can't go to Mommy's funeral. We have to do what we're told.
We want to see Mom. Grandpa can't oppress us. Some
sailor. Right now, this is your first real test. Remember your training.
They have hot dogs.
What's cola?
Poison water.
Well, I'm so happy that our family is together.
It's all local and organic.
How did you kill those chickens? With an axe or a knife?
It's a rotisserie chicken, so you buy it, it's already dead.
The kids need structure. They need to go to a real school.
I sincerely hope you haven't been doing what I think you've been doing.
Your daughter has taught me many things just now. Will you be my wife?
Unless it comes out of a book, I don't know anything!
Even if they make it through whatever it is you're doing to them, they're going to be totally unprepared for the real world.
And I happen to think the opposite is true.
It's child abuse.
That almost hit me.
If I wanted to hit you, I would have hit you.
Hello, Grandpa.
Abby and I have decided that we're going to file for custody of the children.
Will they take us away from you?
That's a possibility.
Our children shall be philosopher kings. It makes me so indescribably happy.